Hi all, this is our new project in Ozone Greens. Come see our new project. Once we open the door, we'll have a foyer storage. So bottom will be the storage for shoe racks, shoes, and top we have given ledges for the artifacts. Enter the foyer, we'll have a partition on the top which separates the foyer and the living area. So it's an L-shaped partition. So once we enter the living area, we have an artifact wall. So here we have given the charcoal board with the CNC carving. So for the CNC, we have given like the metal. So it's a metal CNC. So connected with the living area is the dining room. In the dining area, we have given a complete wall crockery unit. So up to 7 feet is the crockery and above that with the loft. So the customer can store all the crockery items in the tall storage. So here we have given a tall unit and there are few hydraulic shutters. So bottom we have given storages. So middle of the crockery unit we have given a mirror. These are the hydraulic doors with aluminium profile handle. So for the profile we have given the chrome finish. Other side of the living area is the TV unit. So we have a TV unit in the living area. So here this TV unit, the bottom we have given the drawers with the open sliding door. So they can keep all the electronic items there. And above the background of the wall is stone cladding with connected with some ledges. So they can keep the artifacts. And we have also provided with spotlights. It's a floor-to-ceiling concept TV unit. So this ledge is continuing towards the living, dining, and it ends towards the crockery unit. So it is a complete ledge. So it gives a very authentic look. Connected with the living unit is the first bedroom. So this is basically a guest bedroom. So once we enter the guest bedroom, we have a full coverage loft here. So they can store all the like additional stuffs. So here we have a workstation here in this guest bedroom. So it's a workstation with bottom unit and overhead is the storage. So they can store the books on the overhead. And the other side is the full wall wardrobe. So it's again a sliding wardrobe. So first we have given a separate dresser. This dresser is connected to the sliding door. So dresser with a mirror unit and background of the mirror is the complete storage. So here we have a sliding door. So it comes for a 6 feet complete sliding wardrobe. So above to the sliding door we have given the loft with lights which adds on the beauty to the room. Okay, behind to the bedroom is the additional storage. Bedroom door is the additional storage. So this can be used as a bookshelf. So, and also the bottom we can go for additional step storage, like because they have the software and all, so we can store the here itself. From the dining area, the kitchen entrance opens. So here we have given a kitchen sliding door. So once we enter the kitchen door, it's a parallel kitchen. So we have storage on both sides. this is the bottom storage, and we have the overhead storage as well. So additional storage with the shelves. So we have the tandem system here. So this is the tandem doors for utensil storage. So then comes the gas cylinder storage. So other storages are it's basically the thali unit, and the upper is like a cutlery tray. It's additional tandem storage. And at the end we have given the tandem storage as well as the wicker basket. So this is for the dry vegetable stubs and all. Opposite to this is all doors and shutters for the utensil storage. Okay, then coming to the overhead part. So we have given storages for the provisions, and the end is hanging microwave unit. So we can have the microwave unit here, and upper to microwave is the utensil storage of the microwave. Opposite is additional storages for the provisions as well, connected with the chimney. Both side we have the similar storage here. Above to the kitchen wall unit, we have like a loft on both sides. From the kitchen, next comes the kids' bedroom. So here we have given very bright color combination like yellow, blue and white. So this is a very good pleasant combination. So this is a full door storage for the kids with a mirror. Overhead we have given the loft. So this is the study unit with bookshelf storage. So it is like we have ample of storage for the bookstubs as well as they can store for bags and all. So connected with, we have a like a study table with bottom two drawers, and overhead is the additional storage, and center to that we have given the pin-up board. So these are the CNC carving works where we can keep the kids' toys and all, connected with background strip light. This is the passage towards the master bedroom. So overhead we have given the complete storage. So this can be used as the additional storage where they can store all these stuffs. And bottom we have given a folding table. This is basically used for ironing purpose. Okay. So this folding table can withstand the capacity, weight holding capacity of 100 kgs. So now we are entering to the master bedroom. So we have a full wall, 15 wall wardrobe. So this 15 wall wardrobe is connected with wardrobe and workstation. So end to the balcony, like near to the balcony, we have the workstation with bottom drawers and overhead storage. And this is a three-door sliding wardrobe connected with some openable drawers. So first we'll see the sliding door. So it's something like 8 feet wardrobe. So inside also we have given the pigeon nest and bottom with drawers. So here we have the hanger stuffs. We can hang the clothes and connected with a drawer, and bottom is like a storage. And here this is a like a secret locker. Okay, connected with the sliding door we have an L-shaped wardrobe. It's an openable door. So we have supported the door with 180 degree hinges, and here we in the center we have like complete L-shaped storage. So this will cover the ample space for the storage. Connected with the L-door wardrobe, we have a dressing unit. So dressing unit again, once you see in the first bedroom, we have the mirror door with the cosmetic storage and bottom again with the drawers.